annual Ability Awareness event. This is a very special day for all of us, and you guys are going to participate in some really wonderful activities. We have a lot of special people here today. Thank you, first of all, to a couple of people who we want to sort of just welcome. We have lots of guests here from county and district programs. And we also want to thank other principals and teachers from other schools who are joining us today. So thank you for being here. And certainly we will be thanking all of the people who organized this wonderful event, and we'll do that at the end of the assembly. But just of note, you know, Shelley, who you know well, and Terry Boris and the diversity leadership group, parent group, are the ones that help us really put this day together and in place. And so just to start off our assembly today, I'd like to welcome a couple of student council members who are going to lead us off on the assembly. So here you go.
Hi, we are members from student council. We have a few short announcements before we start our talk. I'm Julia, this is Reese, Sophie, Nina, and Isabel. All three of our classes performing have passed their wheelchair driving test, giving them the privilege to push Shelly's kids during their recess. Ability Awareness Day is all about learning about everybody's challenges and talents, and understanding how everybody deals with them. We have gathered here with Patty's class, Jonathan's class, Shelly's class, and Virginia's class, and helping out with music are Jonathan and John Moyer. These classes have been practicing a song for you and have worked very hard. Please join us in singing We're Going to Be Friends by the White Stripes, rewritten for Ocean Shore School by John Voorhees. Thank you.
Friends. technical difficulties. So we, our slide that have had all of the names of all of the people who came here today to help us, it's not working. So what I want to say is a lot of Ocean Shore family came together today to help us with our event. We also had people who have been coming to us every year for 12 years, and they came to help, and I want to thank them. We have new friends coming, new friends that you're going to get to meet for the very first time, and they have important things to share, and I thank them. I thank all of the volunteers, all of the parents that have worked tirelessly to come today, and I thank all of you for being friends. Thank you.
Terry, you're not going to get off that easy. So, on behalf of the Diversity Leadership Group, I just wanted to thank both of you. And I got this really cute quote from Dr. Seuss. And it goes like this. If someone like you doesn't care an awful lot, things aren't going to get better. They're not. And I really hope that by your example and all the people that are helping today, everyone in this room will hear that message. I'd really like to think that our Ocean Shore community is every day working to make the world a safe and happy place for everybody in it, and I'm proud of that. So thank you so much, Shelley, and thank you so much, Terry, and everybody else who helped to make the day possible. Enjoy the day.
Oh,